Sally to the console so you can pass through the tomb. A stash of relics here. Turncoats wait for a glorious day.
Ready for next encounter.
I have had my fill of this crypt.
Grenade Caspar!
A Helldrake.
Weapons ready. Make for the bridge.
Let the Helldrake beat its chest. We will bury it.
Note. Balefire incineration inflicts significant damage.
Brace for Balefire!
Use the terrain for protection.
Another heretic dies glimpsing the truth. Their dark gods are but lies. The Helldrake lines us up for a shot.
Pyrogenic bombardment incoming.
The Helldrake got me. It comes around for another pass.
The Helldrake readies an infernal blast!
Assistance engaged.
The draconic beast swoops at us.
Caution. Incendiary weapon.
Emperor's light, dark devote. Medical stims found.
Expect some heat.
Hostile flamer assault underway.
Oh.
barriers.
Hold the running maneuvers, puppy.
Deploy crack grenade.
Your battle awareness is impeccable. How do you hold it?
Will I reduce all unnecessary chatter?
Ah, understood.
My battle awareness would be less effective without your horseman spellings.
We make a good team.
Faith in madness is to seek death.
To our brother's defense!
I will pass the speed.
Stim cast
the council gene secret dribble.
Light, dark, Dakota.
Incoming!
It may hurry us,
flame,
but we're not daunted by such a gnat, are we, brothers?
Ready.
resemble a foe? No!
Objective sighted. Beacon is corrupting the Ecclesiarchy Cathedral.
This sanctum is profaned by dark energies. Please perform cleansing rites.
Awaiting protocols.
Saint Lankai's chosen relics radiate a pristine aura.
I see it! The sigil illuminated on the stained glass window.
Praise be to the Omnissiah. Interact with corresponding sigil to perform cleanse.
Success.
Cleansing rites successful.
Your deeds will be immortalized in the archives.
Now, onto the Helldrake. Stim's located. The Helldrake will die to defend the warp beacon. Choose your shots wisely. Its warp twisted plating is incredibly strong. That culprit is tougher than adamantine. Line cloak ready.
Sigil match confirmed.
Let us hope that the Helldrake dashes after us.
Thank you. write all recovered data to our KO print in triplicate and archive.
It is a sacred relic, filled with ancient splendor, brimming with power undimmed.
Noted, Artisan Balthazar. I am authorizing Talassa to commandeer the battle barge for the duration of this conflict. It will then be returned to your care.
Very well. But you will need my assistance in locating such an ancient machine spirit.
Assist the Adeptus Mechanicus in launch preparations and await our target in guidance, Talassa. We should be on the ground shortly. Make sure that battle barge is ready.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Engage photo lenses, brothers.
Supplies.
begins.
Picking up equipment.
Renditions here.
Additional supplies secure.
These old vessels are made of sturdy stuff.
The engineers are here to control the battle barge to safety.
What is the fastest way to go to the battle barge airport?
Follow me. I wish the scum had been relentless in their intention.
Thank you.
Target leader, one life. Proceed, brothers.
Our brethren barricaded this entrance to stall any attackers. Commune with the crane and engage it to remove the obstructions.
Understood, Artadan. We will clear the path. Active camouflage charged.
Heretic troops advancing.
Wipe them out, brothers.
Camelioline cloak ready. Ordnance out! War gear located.
Thank you.
Medical stims found. Objective on the other side. No hindrance remains.
Munitions.
Marines are late. We are under heavy attack and need reinforcements.
Compound location.
Make haste, lest your tardiness lead to the harm of our blessed vessel.
Obtaining armaments. Lockdown sector.
tactic ready.
Noted, Talassa. I have opened the gates. The cogitations are clear. We cannot preserve this blessed vehicle with such a meager number of troops.
Talassa is not there to provide you with protection. They are there to prepare that battle barge for flight.
It couldn't possibly break free of Demerium's gravity in its present condition.
We only require that it reach the enemy vessel and destroy it.
I had thought you, Astartes, would possess the requisite appreciation of a vessel such as this, and its importance to the Imperium.
If the engine should provide sufficient lift, but the vessel's fusion batteries are fully depleted. There's no charge to start the ship's reactor.
There must be a solution to this fuel issue.
There is a fusion battery unit we could use to awaken the reactor. It will require charging from our power plant. Those areas of the facility are compromised.
Our tactics are sound, and our resolve is undaunting.
We are on our way back with it.
Due to the volatile nature of the fusion battery, safety protocols prevent it from moving without an attendant. Lead it along the tracks to the junction station.
Perform the appropriate rites of alignments to achieve the desired geometry. Assuming they possess the ability to extrapolate accordingly.
Surely the Ultramarines screen them to reasoning and sufficient awareness.
plan of theirs, I have my doubts.
All you can carry. Medical stims found. Located. Scions of treachery fall like blighted fruit. Precisely what we needed.
The Omnissiah has blessed you with an abundance of power. Perhaps in the Machine God's infinite wisdom, they permit the transgression you're about to commit. Do not speak beyond your ken, Engine Seer. It does not take a locus to see this is an act of desperation.
Munitions here!
Students and war corruption.
I see you, brother!
Thank you.
to be reassigned to sanitation duties.
That is the work of a servant hall.
The servant hall.
If you restore my sight...
Your petition for augmetic replacement has been denied.
I still have use without my eyes.
Correct. They will not be required for your new duties. Septic dives must be conducted blind.
There must be something. Anything else I can do?
Be volunteering for servant organ.
I... No. I will report to sanitation.
Continue towards the fortress, brothers.
Captain Akarat, if we gain access to the fortress's cannons, we should be able to defeat the Hierophant.
The front gate is inaccessible, so you must enter from below. Fortress schematics show a waste reclamation center. Travel beneath the Tyranid and up into the fortress.
We will secure the fortress without delay.
Line cloak ready.
Your target acquisition to hit ratio is surprisingly high, Straven, considering it looks like you filed wantonly into a horde.
I focus on efficiency and ammunition conservation. That is all.
I see. No response to my subtle jest.
No. I appreciate the way you curate your targets. Medical resupply encouraged.
These relics feel restorative. Take one!
Relic possesses restorative properties.
I've seen I stalk my target.
Iron Halo Protocol in progress.
Fresh magazine in.
Fester and rot. See
Iron Halo
abomination.
Online. I have observed your silence, Valius. How is your morale?
Strong.
I would share my reflections, but I have observed you seem more comfortable in quiet.
That is considerable. Noted.
Ready.
Rearming.
Camellia line cloak activated. Camouflage charged.
I see you, brother.
I am a phantom of death. These scars shall fade on the day you become a dreadnought.
Line cloak. If you require a spotter, my force
I have not needed someone to mark my targets since I was a scout.
Cashback.
Wait. Valius. Can your device identify the weak points of today's world?
And its machine spirit is vengeful.
Very well. In the name of brother, you shall guide my aim.
Twitching Xenos carapaces remain. Stealth ready.
All specs ready to scan.
Checkpoint located. Inserting fresh magazine.
Obstruction removed.
Tyranid high pieces sighted.
Our coordination is off.
Oh?
It's inefficient.
How so?
Your fire was defended after by bombardments.
If you seek someone to pick up after you, I suggest you call for a chapter, Surf. Virulence grips me. Get eyes on equipment supply. Take all you can carry.
How you feel, Richard?
Who does anything dampen that spirit of yours?
Never. I've killed anything that is worth to try. All specs
prime. Camellia lines broken ready. No match for our trade.
Captain, the waste center entrance and our victory are right ahead.
The Hive ships are moving into range of the Capillary Towers. We are in Kadaku's final hours.
Changing magazine.
end. Let it be a glorious end.
Enhanced tactic ready. Revival complete. Iron Halo protocol.
We live. Xenos die.
Active camouflage charge.
Only one way in. A choke point. We should not linger. Stims located.
Grabbing this gear.
We cannot backtrack.
Search out the consoles.
Line cloak ready.
Munitions here.
Perhaps they seek to choke our rivers with their dead.
The fortress remains sealed. We have to activate these consoles.
Of death. Playing next volley.
negative camouflage charge.
We are eliminating the matter at its source. Servant slaughtered. We cannot enter the fortress until the entire system is activated.